All right, here we go. Onyx. So, what the hell is that? Rouge Bylo. And the Challenger 2 ATDU, myself and the Leopard, Strata in the T14, and then we've got the wine drinker again, VIN 69 in the M1A2 with Rockin' John A1 bottom slash D in the M1A2 as well. Where do people think up these names, I tell you?
Yeah, they're just random things from the internet, I think.
Well, they're probably a lot more talented than me. I just call myself Major Muck-Up. How boring is that?
Yeah, I'm just straight up.
Sorry, did you say... Oh, duh. Sorry, I thought you said Kurt Stroker.
Either one.
Right, 6 seconds. Let's have a good game, Strata.
Black Company, don't let cartel forces steal our hardware from
Well,
the train.
should do it right in
Hold
this,
them
because we
off while
don't
we
have
clear the
Didgeridoo
track. Incoming
sitting
intel.
behind us,
Stand by, Black
just
Company.
Diggeroo.
It looks like the cartel have some SATCOM trucks
Yeah,
trying
I've
to
got his
download
name wrong,
intel from
sorry.
servers that may or may not be on that train. Destroy those trucks before they steal our intel, and I'll throw in a bonus check.
ATS knocked down a shot.
Going down there, have I? I'll have to come around here now.
Okay.
Three Bradleys, and all I did is set it up for kills for someone else.
APS up. Penetrated.
It's a T-15 there.
PLO-1. There we go. All over, she said.
Mr. Bolo here decided to ram me so he can get his kill.
Ram you?
And he pushed me out the way.
Looks like that part of the train is safe. Don't let your guard down.
It's a bit flipping rude, isn't it?
Enemy forces are moving for the freight cars. Careful now. Looks like you've really pissed them off.
Wee, careful. Remember, I got spots. I know how you find them attractive. Hey, you alright there? I'd come over and give you the Heimlich maneuver, but I'm about 70 k's away. Come on. Come on. Come on, little darling, show yourself. As soon as I move forward and I get out in the open, that's when they'll appear.
There they come.
And here comes the first of the Bradleys. Oh no, Thunderbolt, and it ricocheted. Wonderful. Oh, Australia. Oh.
Sorry.
What? clear a shot if I had walked up and hit him with, on the hatch with a hammer.
Target eliminated.
There we go. There should be some more that come through just as everyone advances.
Identify target. Bastard, tank. Reloading.
Identify. Dude. Seriously.
Did you get that?
Sorry?
Did you get that?
Get what?
Me sitting on top of a PLO-1.
I missed it. I just turned left. Well, that PLO went over our side, got absolutely hammered. Got killed 3 times in an instant. Every kill, I'm a second late.
Black Company, you need to destroy all of the SATCOM trucks to keep our intel safe. Watch out, enemy forces haven't given up yet. They're headed to the engine room.
Yep, yep. I've set the world on fire with this game. Nearly 12,000 damage, but only 2 kills.
Yeah, I'm the opposite of it. 3 kills and 6,000.
Come on then, come on everyone, come out to play. Come on.
Looks like you got all the SATCOM trucks. We'll send in a team to salvage what we can from them.
Vin 69, you've been drinking too much.
We lit him up!
Beautiful, there's another kill.
Oh.
Oh, gonna hit the 20k damage this game.
Target destroyed.
Nice, I died.
215 up behind the hill.
No pen. Yeah, I'm not even in the game.
You just get knocked out just then.
Hmm.
Another PLO one. footy.
Hey, oh no, it is actually. It's just the remnants of telecast.
That's it. Game over.
Good work.
Well done.
You've got us enough time to clear the tunnels and tracks. Thank you for stopping the cartel here.
You're welcome. I wonder if that's the same lady who gets a blood pressure up and a tits and a twist in Watchdog.
Yeah, probably. She gets really excited in that one, doesn't she?
Oh, she's heading for a heart attack in that game. All right, we'll see what we get. Come on, come on, come on. Australia, you got 3 and 6. Rock and John 11A, Lois/D, got 11 and 13. The Elko, Vin 69, got 7 and 13. I got 6 and 21. And Rouge Bolo in the Challenger 2 ATGU, got 9 and 27. That's a...
That's a good effort.
There. Yeah. There's, what end up being, what, 83K in damage. Well, nice game. All right, everyone. Thanks for tuning in. This will probably go up. Hope you enjoyed it. If you do, hit the like button and or subscribe if you want notification of future content. Thanks for taking the time to have a look. And until next time, what do we say, Stroder?
Uru.